I know you want to get up there so bad, Margaret, but you didn't.
I know
she's going to get up there so bad.
She's kicking.
Okay, now listen. Gary don't know I'm getting ready to do this, but y'all see Gary up there.
Yeah.
All right.
That's right.
Now go to Gary now. If you get it right now, you got to go up there and tell him what month was he born. Go ahead.
Oh, I'm
not. What month was Gary born? We'll get up. Wait a minute. Let me know, Gary. You got a winner? We don't have a winner yet. Y'all go over to Gary Child and guess what month was he born. Let me know when you got a winner. Oh, you won? What month was he born?
May.
Come on back here and get your sis then. May. How about George Jones? When did you get? Oh, you his wife? That's right, you are his wife. You are his wife. Oh, I'm gonna kick it in. Alright, we'll let him buy that. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's see now. Cecil, they don't know the month you were born. Y'all see Cecil right there, he's the new governor. Go over and tell him now what month was he born. She got it. October. Hey. Did he tell you though? You just guessed, right? Because I got these women up here on me right here. I got your angels up here getting ready to get me.
Alright.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, okay. Alright, who else is October the 31st? Anybody else know who else is October 31st? Same with Cecil. Who? Houdini. You have to go to Cecil and tell him. He knows the answer. You have to go to Cecil and tell Cecil. Hey, young man, keep on following me. We got a winner. She won again. Who was it?
Crazy.
Who?
Crazy.
Oh, how long did you borrow over here?
It's over here.
16 classic rock songs. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna give a CD away by me, y'all. I recorded 23 songs in my studio. If y'all want a CD by me, if y'all can tell me what city in South Carolina was I born. Come on, take a guess. Hey, now you were right behind, you was found your drink at the wind while ago, weren't you? What city in South Carolina was I born? Not Greer. I wish I was. The city is about the city is about 22 miles from here. Not Honey Pack. Not where it shows. Not Abbeville. Who said Belton? Over to the left, right here. Both of y'all ladies, y'all, I heard y'all, somebody over here said Belton. So, come on up. Belton. Oh, you live in Honey Pack?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of Ashleys over, ain't there? A lot of Ashleys in Honey Pack. And Crawfords, a lot of Crawfords in the over in Belton. And see, now, Pelton, South Carolina is full of Swainers. Okay, we got, let's see. Y'all remember Johnny Paycheck, don't you?
Yeah.
I went online and I didn't know this. You said Belton.
He said it.
Are you there?
You're right. Jimmy, you were right.
Huh? Yeah. Well, I used to play with him.
Yes, because I know you know.
Yeah. All right, we're going to ask a question.
Okay.
Let's see. I think I got one.
I know, but you didn't give him the last
one. Huh? You want another? There we go. All right, thank you, man. Hey, have I got a special? I got two CDs right here, y'all. 51 number one song. Y'all listen. I got 51 number one songs by George Strait, two CDs. Two CDs. I just bought this the other day, two CDs. One disc has got 25, I've got 26. 51? God, that's a lot of hits.
Yeah, what's the question?
All right, I'm going to ask this question now. Now, you can't win this, but I'm going to play one to relate to you, know, you can win later. All right, Margaret wants me to ask you. 1978-79, I used to go over to the Chiefs over here in Greenville, and I used to play with Alabama. I really did. They called me up, and I'd get up there and play with them. It was only Randy Owens and Jeff Cook at the time. But anyway, what was their stage name then?
Whose name?
The group Alabama.
Yeah.
Who said Wild Country? You got it. The guy raised your hand. Come on. Come on. Come on back here. Come on. He got 51 songs by George Strait.
All right.
I didn't think nobody would know that.
I didn't care.
But he got it. Wild Country.
I didn't care.
Randy Orton had an old beat-up Telecaster guitar, black and white. He tried his things to sell it to me for $200. The reason why I didn't buy it because the neck was worth money. But I already have a butt kick when I buy it. Yeah, really? Yeah. I played with them. I didn't play in a band. They just called me up and I said, anyway. Give them a hand, y'all. Yeah. Well, now, didn't one of y'all ladies in here used to date Randy Orton?
Yeah, I did.
Because I know he loved the women. So he would give me his guitar and go out in the car with them. I ain't lying to him. I'd have to go out. Jeff had to say, he said, go get Randy. And I'd go out there and he'd be in a pickup truck. One night he'd be over in a Volkswagen. That's the truth. That's what happened. He was behaving himself. He was sitting there talking to the lady. But Margaret, didn't you date him? One of y'all? I know one of y'all.
Yes, you did too.
Well, Jimmy said one of his sisters dated Greenville.
It was Margaret.
Yeah,
I did it.
You know, I'm proud to Alabama because they did good.
Sure is.
Okay, now, I asked you a while ago if y'all ever heard of Johnny Paycheck, and you have.
Yes.
All right. So I go online and check this out. What country music singer did he play steel guitar for? He played bass with another singer. I'm going to ask that question, though. What country singer did Johnny Paycheck play? He played on the road with this singer.
Merle Haggard.
Not Merle Haggard. Not Willie Nelson. Not Willie. Nuh-uh. This guy was real famous. He was on Hee Haw.
George Jones.
Not George Jones.
George Jones.
Roy Clark. Y'all getting close.
Buck Owens.
Who said Buck Owens? You got it. You got it. Come on, give him a hand. He played a little bit on the road, steel guitar for Buck Owens. Thank you, then. Give her a hand, y'all. All right. Do we have any Jerry Lee Lewis fans in here? 24 hits for one CD. All right. What state is he from?
Georgia.
Not Georgia.
Tennessee.
It's a little town called Faraday.
Faraday.
Louisiana.
Who said Louisiana? You got it. Come on. It's from Faraday, Louisiana. 24 classic hits by Jerry Lee Lewis, and they're all country. 24 hit country hits. Did you know that, or you just... Did you know? You just guess it? Thank you. Don't give her a hand. Come on. Y'all remember Ricky Van Shelton, right?
Yeah.
Man, I love his singing. But there's 16 songs on here that I went to number one. What state is he from?
Who?
Ricky Van Shelton.
Tennessee.
Not Tennessee.
Oklahoma.
Not Oklahoma.
Wisconsin.
Not Wisconsin. No, he's a southern guy.
Tennessee.
Not Tennessee.
California.
Not Georgia.
South Carolina.
Not South Carolina. Matter of fact, Patsy Cline is from the same state.
North Carolina.
Not North Carolina.
Virginia.
Huh?
Alabama.
Kentucky.
Not Virginia.
Alabama.
Kentucky.
Kentucky.
You real close.
West Virginia.
Who said West Virginia? Come get you right here.
I'm definitely.
Right behind you, Margaret said. Right here. The lady right here said. All right, you get it, boy. All right. That's 16 hits by Ricky Manchel. Oh, 16 hits by Merle Haggard.
Merle Haggard.
What? He's from California, but what city? It's real famous. It's a real popular city. He's from California.
San Diego.
Do you know it, Donna?
San Bernardino.
No. Buck Owens is from there.
Bakersfield.
Who said Bakersfield? Come on over here and get it. He's from Bakersfield, California. Yes, sir. Did you know that or you just guessing?
He just guessed. He said famous city. I knew that had to be.
Bakersfield, yeah. That's where Buck Owens is from, too. Now, give him a hand, y'all. Come on. Give all the winners a hand. You know, I ain't famous, but I'm going to tell you what. Everybody gets my CD. They wear it out. They use it for a coaster. You know, put the drink up on it.
No, they use it for a coaster. It's in the CD player. Dolly Parton, last
time. Really? Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to give away another CD by me, and then Gene Watson. all his hits on here. Gene Watson and then a CD by me. All right. I asked this last time I was here, and I got a pretty quick one. What state is he from? Who said Texas over here? Somebody, come on up here and get it. I knew somebody at the bar said it. By mistake, he's from Houston. Hey, yeah, he's good. Yes, sir. You don't ever hear much of Gene Watson.
I'm not
I knew that one. I had that
saying. Are you? Hey, you thanks, sir.
Right,
thank you. Yes, sir. Hey, how about the Doobie Brothers? Woo! Y'all remember the Doobie Brothers? I don't know what this is. Oh, the guy right here, come up here about the Shag. Come on up here. I don't see if y'all know. He told me something a while ago. I didn't know. I like Shag music. All right, I'm going to hand you the microphone. I'm going to let you ask the question.
Oh, no, you ain't.
Thanks. Yeah, I am too. All right, y'all. Where was the Shag invented, the dance? Everybody knows that. South Carolina. Okay, Ocean Drive, everybody knows that. Okay. All right, the question is, who invented the dance?
I know. I ain't gonna say the Shag.
How the hell did I know?
It was
It was the British.
His first name is Jack.
Jack Frost.
And he actually was from Greenville, South Carolina.
I didn't know that.
Jack Roper.
I know this because he's kidding me.
Jack Lucy!
No.
I tell you what, we're going to give him an end. Tell him what the first letter and the last letter of his last name start with.
F and R.
Flower!
Fred Bird!
Y'all close!
Oh, Bob Seger!
Flower!
Who said, oh?
Somebody said it over here.
Shit, Linda Fowler.
I said it,
but you said Fowler?
Fowler.
No.
Somebody did say the word.
Okay.
Oh, first, what's the letter again?
Faulkner.
Foster, did you say Foster?
Foster. Jack Foster.
You got it.
You got it, that's it.
That's it. Who got it? Jack Foster. Didn't know that. He was from Greenville. And he's kin to you?
I knew it all along.
Well, we got to get you up here and let you dance on the slack.
How about the rock country?
Yeah, that's after that 1 year.
You learned something every day. Didn't know that. He's gonna tell you something else, y'all.
I will give y'all some more trivia. Can I borrow your mic?
Yes, sir. More trivia. Go ahead.
Yeah.
How many people in here have ever heard of Medals of America? Medals of America. Medals of America. Okay. That's owned by Frank Foster. Frank's uncle was Jack Foster. Same family.
Anything else y'all want to know?
He said anything else y'all need to know. Alright, let's see. Y'all ready to boogie woogie? Come on, let's boogie on this again. Go like it. Come on and twist. Yeah, baby. time I have them. Watch them go, y'all. Come on, get out, y'all. Yeah, come on, baby. I just need a kiss. Yeah, come on, baby. Let's do the quick. Let me find a little hand. And it goes like this. Another burn gals is called, some call Is It Raining at Your House.
I love that.
Is it rain? It's your house. sitting all alone, baby, and you're over there having fun. I bet you up there dancing with old Cecil, ain't you?
Yeah.
I bet it'll be raining tonight. All right, we're going to do this about the earth. They want me to do where I go. I'm going to feel same to see. You ran right to the bedroom. I ran off. Another piece of heaven gone to hell. The word we spoke in anger restored my world.
I got to be back.
I'm feeling sorry for
my husband.
This old man sat down beside me. He looked me in the eye. He said, son, I know what you're going through. You ought to get down on your knees. Thank your lucky star that you got someone to go on.
Every night you go to bed and cry.
we pull up the blinds. So many times I talked you out of leaving. And so many times you tried to fight the feeling. Don't let you go sweet up there. We tried and failed. What's too hard? Now I'm sinking down the hard way, darling. That just goodbye, darling. That just.
Hey, Jimmy.
But come on back, Kim. Don't you sing that song again a while ago? There's a couple of people in here that weren't here when you did it. Come, just keep the camera just on yourself. Everybody take a drink. Take a good old Coke. But, there's a couple of people want me to get Donna up here, so I'm going to leave that up to her.
Okay.
What's the guy at? The guy won the George Strait one here in the center. Yeah, I forgot his name. I made him all
good. Office,
Donnie, this guy down here won't be the
same.
Yeah, he told me in the bathroom. He told me in the bathroom I better get you up.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm not eating for a while. Well,
I'll tell you what,
let's see.
Now it's Maurice. Wait a minute.
You
she said she needed a microphone to reach over. Hold on.
No, I have a cord. I ain't got no cord, but I got a wire.
Oh, Jerry, the hard man.
He's the awesome man.
All right. Can we get Topping to come up and sing while we just get off for a few minutes before she sings? Raise your hand. Raise your hand. How about it? Come on, Topping. Come on.
Y'all just can't get into it, unless I'm up here on Friday night.
Seven kills.
Oh, my God.